Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Yancho, this is your time back with another video. Today, guys, I'm here with episode 4 of Subnautica. If you guys enjoyed the series, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on notifications as we're nearing the end of the series, and I might possibly extend it. As I mentioned last video, I might possibly go to the spaceship if I have the opportunity to in this video, as I need 4 things: gold, silver, fiber mesh, and lead.
Seconds. Oxygen.
What is that? Is that like the spaceship, but like parts of it broke off over here?
Oxygen.
Every time in the middle of something or I'm about to do something, I always get a radio message.
This is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
That's kind of coincidental how we found that big piece of debris and then they mentioned it to us in the radio message.
Calorie intake recommended. Seconds. Oxygen.
Thank you.
30 seconds. Seconds. Oxygen. Emergency. Starvation. Calorie intake immediately. Oxygen. Seconds. Oxygen. Seconds. Oxygen. Seek fluid intake. Seek calorie intake.
Oh my god, yes, this is the sandstone outcrop I need.
Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Vital signs stabilizing. Seconds. Oxygen.
Okay, this is a trick that I learned just in case I'm stuck in a situation like this. Hurry up here, here. Oh my god, wait, did I make it? I hear the ocean. No way I died? I was like right there by the surface. Whoa, this long tunnel looks cool. The problem is there's so many blow-up fish, it's annoying. Yo, what is this weird egg doing here? Doesn't look like the other eggs I picked up.
Blueprint acquired.
If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for some more Subnautica. For this episode, I unfortunately took an L, but next episode, I'll try to get my stuff back, and I might do a sixth episode just in case I need to extend it for when they come.